Well, a local up-and-coming designer is hosting the first high fashion show in Corpus Christi tomorrow night. And some of the proceeds will benefit a local organization that helps foster children. Action 10's Maida Cordova has a story for us.
At just 20 years of age,
you know, you have an idea, you put it on paper, then you bring it to life.
Nick Perez, a fashion designer from Aransas Pass,
in t-shirts to jeans to jackets,
is taking the fashion industry by storm.
So now I'm making gowns that take 2 weeks apiece.
Mixing his culture.
I take a lot of inspiration from Maria Felix, who's a Mexican icon.
And pouring blood and sweat.
There was a pin sticking out and it went in through one side and out through the other.
Into every design, every stitch, helping women feel like a muse, while giving back to his community.
I've never really had a full-scale couture runway show in Corpus Christi.
His fashion show Friday night will showcase local models and vendors.
And creativity starts very, very young.
Part of the proceeds will benefit CASA, court-appointed special advocates of the Coastal Bend.
These kids are based in our 361 area.
The organization helps kids in the foster system, giving them a voice and finding them permanent homes.
These kids might be the future innovators, but they don't have the platform.
As he continues to work,
playing with the fabric, seeing what I like, trying it on the model.
Growing his brand.
As soon as people kind of see that as an ever, I think the whole world will kind of be wearing Nico.
But always with his community in mind.
We don't have a lot to give, but whatever we can, we'll do.
Maida Cordova, Action 10 News.
The show is going to be held in downtown at Bus Bar Under the Sun from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. For more information, just visit our website, kztv10.com.
A human